And now, we have a hotline from Jiayi in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
我年少时喜欢研究经典，我看到一本释迦牟尼佛讲末法时代会有什么事情发生。释迦牟尼佛说，末法时代会来一位非常古老的古佛陀来救度世人。古佛的徒弟打坐两小时半，就胜过现在我们十年的打坐。释迦牟尼佛的十大弟子听到后，非常惊喜又赞叹不已。释迦牟尼佛又说，古佛陀的徒弟只要诚心 0.01%， 99.9%都是靠古佛陀的功德福报，带他的徒弟解脱而提升灵性，而世人被度化，菩萨满街都是。但这位古佛陀会被魔鬼夜叉给攻击毁谤。释迦牟尼佛陀十大弟子一起说，我们愿意下来跟这位古佛陀学习。释迦牟尼佛说，非常好，非常好。这位古佛陀名字叫无量光佛陀。我当时非常高兴，心想我也要跟随这位古佛陀，就开始寻找名师，各国的不同宗教都去学习。我看过经典里说佛光有不同颜色，观世音菩萨经典有说佛音如海潮声等等胜比世界音，我想佛音超越世界音乐，所以学习各宗教一定要让我见到佛光和听到佛音，因此修了不同国家的宗教，只要没让我见到自信佛心，没看到佛光和听到佛音，就换另一派宗教。后来看到一张海报，写着来自喜马拉雅山的青海无上师讲经说法，即刻开悟，一世解脱。我立刻去听经。介绍青海无上师出场时，我看到青海无上师全身发金色的光，我瞬间掉泪，哭着说，我找到了释迦牟尼佛讲的那位末法时代的古佛陀，无量光佛陀。跟随师父印心后，真的看到自信的佛光，也听到内在佛音，觉得自己是全宇宙最幸运的人。诚心祝福全人类觉醒，吃全素，来跟随古佛陀的脚步。嘉怡来自台湾福尔摩沙。
Attentive Jiayi, thank you for sharing your prophetic story with us. Your sincerity was rewarded, and you found your way to the ancient Buddha mentioned in the Buddhist scriptures you read. Our beloved master is the savior of these times that all of the prophecies mention. We pray that all humans recognize this, hear master's instructions, and follow them. People must repent and go vegan now, or else reap the terrible punishment that awaits those who do not listen. We pray everyone awakens now. May you and the mindful people of Taiwan or Formosa be infinitely blessed by heaven's divine protection. Supreme Master TV Team.
Our religion is based on the just cause of ahimsa or daya.All our gurus, right from Guru Nanak Sahib to Sadguru Ram Singh and Sadguru Hari Singh, have advised human beings to be kind to all creatures of the Almighty. Without daya, even a notable saint is a butcher. Sadguru Pratap Singh Ji, vegetarian.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.